This is a poem by Langston Hughes, one of the most famous of the Harlem Renaissance poets, named Harlem. What happens to a dream deferred? What happens to a dream deferred? Does it dry up like a raisin in the sun? Or fester like a sore and then run? Does it stink like rotten meat? Or crust and sugar over, like a syrupy sweet? Maybe it just sags like a heavy load. Or does it explode?